Narito ang mga nagsipagtapos sa antas ng elementarya mula sa Cluster 2 sa taong panuroang 2020 hanggang 2021. Adao District, Legacion Jericho A, Ricardo J.R. N. ALS Implementers, Arnulfo B. Velasco, District ALS Coordinator, and Dr. Rhea B. Madamba, Public School District Supervisor. Moncada North District, Abisamis Franchua Nico A, Bansipra Dave Abner C, Castro Razel B, Castillo JP A, De La Peña Jerry Maid N, Pagdilaw Lovely Ann B, ALS Implementers Joel B. Galisa, Mobile Teacher George Apollo S. Sanis Jr., District ALS Coordinator, and Dr. Roger P. Ramos, Public School District Supervisor. Moncada South District, Alvarez Aaron A, De Los Santos Alvin H, Galnote Prima R, Ariola Mark Anthony A, Avenido Bianca May P, Garcia Eduardo P. Jr., Gaspar Jan Romar G, Lumboy Fraser Avian N, ALS Implementers Sheila A. Cabi, Mobile Teacher Ruel M. Evangelista, District ALS Coordinator, and Ma'am Marisa T. Cuchapin, Public School District Supervisor. Paniki North District, mula sa BJMP Paniki Community Learning Center, Harabe Alex M, Duco Lodimer, Mondigo Felix S, ALS Implementers Jose R. Balen Jr., District ALS Coordinator, and Dr. Arlene B. Facun, Public School District Supervisor. Paniki South District, Kapinuyan Crishalane R, Castillo Princess Marian O, Makalisang John Paul B, ALS Implementers Stephen E. Paraso Jr., Mobile Teacher Amelito R. Tagulao, District ALS Coordinator, and Dr. Angeline R. Nango, Public School District Supervisor. Paniki West District, Caberto Chimboy Q, Diaz Joshua T, Lagapa Joshua L, Raulo Alexander R. Jr., Tolentino Mark John Paul P, Beloria John Michael T, ALS Implementers Fatima H. Domingo, Mobile Teacher, and Sir Teddy M. Hozon, Public School District Supervisor. And San Manuel District, Hernandez Mary Erica F, ALS Implementers Arsenio P. Mato, District ALS Coordinator, and Dr. Romel P. Reginaldo, Public School District Supervisor. Mabuhay kayong lahat! Congratulations, graduates!